To pedal out was dangerous. The rocks is really sharp.
Best small wave surfer in the world. He's gonna do something every session. He's gonna stick one air.
The wave was kind of mushy and I was like trying to wait for that air section. Surfing different wave, just with the friends. It was fun.
Well, this guy told me he didn't have a toaster because it was too messy.
I told him we had some toaster.
It's super healthy. Gluten free. Actually, it's vegetarian. That's the only thing I could say about it because there's no meat.
Little Instagram post. It's just of me about to get tomahawked in the head. I posted a photo of Jaws and Shane Dorian commented on it. It's like, post the GoPro angle. Although it does look like a 6 foot Haliva wave. That one or that one? Hashtag no filter. Go big or go huge for a try. Love when people post, you know, win a free iPhone or win a free GoPro. Because yeah. I so badly want to win one.
Wait, I don't know how to do this. What
you
do I do?
You drink and then you put it on your mouth after.
Wait, this is a huge... Are you supposed to do the whole thing?
Do it
all at once?
All the way down.
That way we have an audience. I'll just do it.
All the way.
Brutal.
Oh my god.
That's water. I was so scared.
Listening to K-Pipe at 107.3 at the Pipe Master.
The comp just started. Today we're gonna know who's gonna be the world champ. And I hope it's Gabby.
Oh my god.
John to that section.
Oh my god, that's so good.
Pulls in!
Because of God, I believe on him and he sent me that way for sure. He's my ultimate hero, so he feels better than every win I ever had. Even me, I wasn't expecting to win that heat, you know, but my brother did and my friends did, so I believe on them and it worked.
Pretty much to resume the day, one dream came through. Two dreams went down, and that guy took down 14 world titles, and one from Brazil today. It's good.
The guy need to like to win the event, to win the triple crown and thing, and he actually did it, you know. And just to beat Medina in the final, got a 9.93 and another 9. I can't believe it, man. It's crazy.
Gabriel had him almost comboed, smoked. First 3 minutes went off. There were three sets, the 8 feet plus. It was going off. They both had epic waves. Looked like Medina had the better hand. Julian Wilson clinched it with a 9.7. Historical day of surfing went off as usual. Pipe Masters lives up to its dream. It was awesome. Should have been here. I got the shots. I definitely got the shots. Epic waves!
Hey, brother!
Straight to the pool room, that thing. Is that Michelle on that? So sick. I don't know, the beer tastes really good and today was special.